Well, back home, and smoking outdoors at cafes and playgrounds could soon be banned as part of a radical plan by the City of Yarra. The council says the proposal is about improving community health.
It's a daily ritual for many, a cup of coffee and a cigarette out the front of an inner city cafe. But in the City of Yarra, having a puff on the street could soon be a thing of the past. The Yarra Council is considering making popular cafe strips, including Brunswick, Smith and Swan Streets, smoke-free zones.
So we've got to look after health. It's a priority for council to, you know, keep pushing to improve people's health.
A blanket ban on smoking in outdoor dining areas would be the first of its kind for a Victorian city council. A move supported by Quit.
7 out of 10 Victorians would approve of a ban of smoking in outdoor dining areas, so I think it's a fantastic move that they're making.
As well as providing a courtesy to non-smokers trying to enjoy a meal, it's hoped the bans will lead to more smokers kicking the habit.
I've smoked for 20 years and I want to give up, and I've tried many times, but it's an evil drug, and I wish they weren't around.
But the move could hurt cafe owners.
For me, I have a big outdoor seating area and it costs me a lot of money to obtain it and then to keep renewing it. So I would lose a section of that to everyone having the same sort of permit, having no one allowed to smoke outside.
While others think the council should just butt out.
I'll smoke till I drop dead in the street.
A final council decision is expected by the end of the year. Nick Butler, 10 News.